Hey guys, what's going on? Justin here from Pelican Tunes. If you're watching this video, we're about to get you set up with AMI Copilot. Now you may be asking, what exactly is Copilot? Well, it's an app developed by AMI, who's the manufacturer of your jukebox. It turns your cell phone into a remote control and an advertising system for the jukebox at your bar. It also can tie into the regular AMI mobile app and give you free rewards credits to play your jukebox and cost you nothing. Now this is video one of a multi-video series. So this is just gonna cover the basics on how to download the app and sign in for the first time. Now, if you see right over here, you're gonna get a screen pop up that's a screen share of my screen, and I'll show you what to do on yours. Let's click on our email, go to our inbox, and there you should find an email from AMI Entertainment. Let's click on that and scroll down to accept invite. It's that blue hypertext right in the middle of the screen. Here will pop up a window and it'll say complete your registration. Here we're gonna put in our name. We're gonna create a username. And a password. Now your password has to be at least 8 characters long and contain 2 of the 4 following: uppercase, lowercase, number, or symbol. If you use a symbol, don't use an exclamation point. It's not a character the system will recognize. Finally, we'll put in our phone number. Please make sure to remember your username and your password. Without it, you will not be able to log in on the next screen. Now, as you can tell, I'm on an iPhone, so I'm gonna go to the App Store, but if you're on an Android, go to Google Play. Here it'll take us to the App Store, and we're gonna download the AMI Copilot app. We're gonna click Open, and here we're gonna type in that username and that password I asked you to remember. I like to save my username and sign in. We are now on the home screen of Copilot. Congrats, you've downloaded, signed in. Tune in the next video and I'm gonna show you some really cool features.